Because he walked with men, I know the way. Because he calmed the storm, I'm not afraid. Because he bowed beneath all things, he lifted me above. Because he shed his blood for me, I know him. Because he is my friend, I'll follow him. Because he felt all grief and pain, he makes my burden sweet. And when he comes to earth again, I'll kneel before him.
We celebrate Easter with family and friends. Be Easter brings joy, and that joy never ends.
On Easter, we remember Jesus and what he did for us. And God loves us. He sent his perfect only son to be our savior and our friend.
God sent Jesus to be the savior of the world.
One day on a donkey, Jesus went to Jerusalem. They palm branches fast.
Oh, hold on to our king!
His father was all tears, but the men were friends. They didn't like Jesus.
No, they didn't!
Later, Jesus and his disciples ate the Passover supper. After supper, they went to the Garden of Gethsemane to pray. Jesus prayed, Father, is this the only way?
In the middle of the night, the men who led Jesus sent soldiers to arrest him.
Judas, one of the disciples, betrayed Jesus with a kiss on the cheek.
They took him to the judge, and it wasn't so fair. Couldn't find him guilty of a single crime.
Still, they said Jesus would have to die. Jesus carried a heavy cross to a hill named Golgotha. The soldiers put Jesus on the cross. His disciples were very sad.
Jesus died for all our sins. After he died, Joseph from Arimathea carried his body away and laid it in the tomb. The soldiers rolled a big stone in front of the tomb to seal it, and they kept watch.
But on the third day, the tomb is open. Jesus wasn't there. The angel said, do not be afraid. Jesus isn't here. He has risen.
is alive forever for me. His life is forgiven. He's buried in our chair. He lives, and we know he lived too.
No, they're not going to keep us from Jesus, our King.
So celebrate Easter's Christ victory.
He lives! Jesus lives!
Yeah.